old NDM's efficient new nationalist army corners remnants of the rebellious Hoa Ho sect forces in a sharp pitched battle near Saigon, wounding and killing hundreds and taking 5,000 prisoners, some of them women and children, caught in the fight. Thousands of captured weapons are part of the victory as additional prisoners are rounded up following an unconditional surrender imposed by Diem. American training methods pay off as nationalist forces continue to establish a stable government in South Vietnam.